You could ask our next fighter how alliances go. Without further ado, I give to you our next fighter. Also looking and helping out his friend Andy, I give you Keo. Welcome back. I can see you came to root for your friend front and center. Do you really think helping out your friend is gonna help you find his brother? Listen here, this King of Fighters can do anything. If you can do anything, tell me where you got that jacket.
Got it from your mom's closet.
But since you came all the way to help your friend, I figured I'm gonna give you somebody you've been dying to get your hands on. So yet another one of Mayor Luigi's perfectly picked fighters, I give to you, Iori. Take your corner. All right, here's the lowdown, Iori. Vice and Mature took care of business, right? Look at the mayor. Does that look like a man that accepts failure?
I don't tolerate failure.
Thank you.
Vice Mature, make sure that he's taken care of.
Huh?
We don't accept failure.
I was planning to, but
how much are you gonna pay her?
$20 again?
Let me hear it! Now, I know things have been a little bit dark. We've gotten a little bit violent. It happens, but we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna bring out somebody that I think y'all all will enjoy to see. So let's get things a little bit lively here and bring out Rainbow Mika! Evening, Rainbow.
I'm doing pretty all right. I've had a very shocking evening.
That you have. Now, we brought you out here to talk to all of your friends, right? You came here for all of your fans, am I wrong?
Absolutely not. You are not wrong at all.
So give it up one more time for Rainbow Mika. There's one asterisk. You see, we brought you out here to liven up the mood, but never before in my life have I heard so many people chant for murderer. You know, just doing rainbow things, slaying rainbow things, and then all of a sudden Toad doesn't have a head and you leave evidence? How sloppy. What do you mean, what am I talking about? How do you commit a murder and leave evidence? What do you have to say for yourself?
It was planted.
It's the green cunt.
It was Ariel.
Oh, Mika. I knew you'd say that. So we're gonna have ourselves a little trial. Me and Luigi here, we're gonna play judge and jury. You are accused of the murder of Toad. Jury, how do you speak?
We find the defendant guilty.
Guilty.
Can someone else get their ass beat?
I can't grab those bullet shots, we're fired. So, we had our friends over at the J6 that put on this whole thing for us, send over one of their executioners. So without further ado, I give you Gohinogami.
End in a fatality. We don't even need a ref in this.